What about the, I don't know enough about the con. It was very fun to shoot.
Yeah.
I am her mother.
Yeah, so I'm the mom.
I am her daughter.
And I burnt her arm. I feel no guilt. Do you feel bad about it? Do you feel
my stump.
I mean, I'm stumpy.
Damn it.
Magic.
Yes.
I know you love me, mom. Jeez, look at the water.
I mean, it's not like I cut it off.
It got cut off in, well, no.
The plane.
I don't know if I can say that. And it got cut off in an airplane.
Yeah.
The plane door was closing.
Because I was waiting to save you, mother.
Well, maybe if you didn't run, and maybe if you didn't run up to me and scream for me, I wouldn't have tried to grab you.
You know how I am, honey. I'm a loner.
I know. I love you.
You were the one who came looking for me.
Right. I don't know.
And some random lady picked me up and...
Well, like, I tried to avenge your death. I tried to find you. It's not like I didn't do anything for you.
I love you.
Yeah, I love you. I conditionally kept you alive for years. I mean, that in and of itself. Right?
Yeah, but as the end,
put on you in a suit made of leather boots.
At the end, you put on some war paint and then
messing around
the fire.
Yeah, I mean, I cried. I was crying.